This is a Middle East news update. This week, around 7,000 civilians were evacuated from the Sunni Muslim cities of Al-Fuwa and Kafria, located just northeast of the city of Idlib in Syria. The cities had long been under siege by the Sunni group Hayat Tahrir al-Sham. The Sunni fighters viewed the Shia evacuation as a great victory, with the leader of Hayat Tahrir al-Sham coming out and walking among the evacuation buses and saying, "Where are the planes of Putin and the tanks of Hezbollah? Where are the fighters of the Al-Nujaba movement? That is a Shia paramilitary force. You are all getting out of Idlib humiliated. You have no standing in Idlib, O Rawafid." Rawafid is a derogatory term applied by Sunnis to describe Shias. The Sunni fighters removed Shia prayer stones from the cities and threw them into the streets, considering them to be signs of polytheism. Shia prayer stones, called turba, are discs made of clay, preferably from the soil of the city of Karbala, which is located near ancient Babylon in Iraq, that the Shiites press their foreheads on when praying. The Shia prayer stones are typically engraved with images or writing, leading the Sunnis to condemn praying to the stones as a form of idol worship. Of course, links to the supporting articles are provided in the description box below.